What's going on, guys? MinecraftVilla here again, and I'm back with the third part of Minecraft Let's Play with my friend Marshy Stomp. Right now, I'm still on the quest for pork. Cow will do fine. You can use some of your leather. And so, I've been... Oh my god. Oh my god, mother load. Four. Oh my god. I am in heaven. Okay. Alright, this is good. I don't want to venture out too far. Because I'm guessing it's going to be night soon. And yeah. Don't want to be too far from home. Collect some fizz leather if you can drop any. Beautiful. I'm on my way. Cow tipper. I always laugh at that achievement. Two leather away from getting some Uggs. AKA leather boots. Oh god. Was the house this way? Yeah, it was. I hope you guys could hear me that last little bit. Hold on. Alright. I'm sorry I had to move the mic. Do we... Do we have charcoal? Do we have charcoal? He fell. Wow. Stone. Guess I'm yourself, freaking Christ. God, did he take my work? No, it's inside, never mind. Alright, so I've been actually recording for about 21 minutes now. So, yeah. I don't know why I just said that. I'm gonna make a... Not that. That. Is there anything else I can do? I need some... Wait, I'm gonna make a furnace. That would help. Some wood. Ah! Christ. That tree. Right there. I'm gonna name him Sammy. I don't know why. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Now, fuck you, this is my tree. Never mind. I'm so forgetful. I think it's turning nighttime, so we need to get some lights up in the house. We need some beds, too, but we need some iron. We need some shears. Ugh, I don't like the new shears thing. That's really the only part of the update I really am not comfortable with. Like, pistons is absolutely amazing. That's fun. But the shears, nah. Alright, but, nah. I have, oh. Good. Place them. Come on, place them. Dude, monsters will spawn in here. Oh, yes. I'm going to cook some. Why don't you go get some? Fine. God, I'm doing all the freaking work. Alright, what can I make? I had 6 iron. I'll probably make a... Yeah, it's too early to make a pickaxe. Not really doing any important mining. Just yet. Excuse me. Let me take a sip of my water. I'm not used to talking for like half an hour straight. I'm gonna get what? More wood as well. Okay. I had an issue, not an issue, I had something I want to talk about, but now I don't remember it. I don't know. God, I'm a terrible person for not remembering. Yo, this is not the time to be talking to me on Skype. Actually gonna quickly go into Skype and talk to... Alright, I'm back, sorry about that. So take that out now. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, he had to talk to me. Is it? Oh, why you leave the door open? Don't leave the door open. Should I make anything? I'm gonna make a chest. Use up all my wood. Okay. Oh. I didn't do that. Don't close. Okay, so I'm gonna put some stuff in there. Some stone. Tools. But no, I'm actually gonna. No, I don't want to risk it. Let me reorganize this really quick. Alright, we need a wooden floor. He's very protective. So, did I say we need a wood floor? Oh no, we need wood floor. We need wooden floor. That would help me a lot. Well, help us a lot, because I hate the sound of this person walking on dirt. It's annoying. I don't mind outside, but inside a house, mm-mm. We're not MLG. I'm actually gonna have a pork. Go get some wood, please. Okay, I'm just gonna end this episode right here. Not much is happening right now. What? Oh, never mind. Please. Alright, thank you guys for watching this third part. Episodes 4, 5, 6, and beyond will be up. In a little bit, probably a day or so, whenever you're watching this. It'll be sometime. Well, obviously, but thanks guys for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.